I trust them with my life.
I don't know if I would be here today without all of their help and their support.
They were out of this world fabulous.
They treated me like I was a guest more than a patient.
The caregivers really are the true rock stars, aren't they?
Every patient deserves and should have the care that I'm getting at Summa.
I'm cancer-free because of them.
With every patient, every day, Summa Health delivers personal, life-changing care.
I felt a little bit of pressure. Obviously, me being here for 5 years, I have all these expectations from others. So, a little bit of pressure, but not a whole lot.
Austin brings leadership, probably the number one thing. And it's not just a Saturday leadership. It's a Monday through Friday. Those practice days, the grueling days, the day everybody's tired, he's always there. He's playing pretty banged up right now, and you'd never know it because he doesn't say a word about it. Just goes to work every day.
I am 100%. That was, a 4-week injury. It wasn't anything serious. So, came back 100%. So feeling great.
To me, there's a lot of ways to lead, but the number one way in my book is action. By what you do, by walking the walk. And that's what he does. I was teasing, it's funny you say that, I was teasing him at the beginning of practice. He's the quietest receiver I've ever talked. And that's in meetings and everything. Doesn't say a lot, but his actions do say a lot.
Yeah, I've always been the quiet guy. I do not really talk a whole lot, but I like to, show guys how to act, show guys what to do, and just lead in that way. And I don't think a leader has to speak out necessarily. I mean, there are different types of leaders, and I feel like I'm the leader by example. So I'm going to train, for pro day and do all that, but I'm not exactly sure what I want to do yet. So I expect to win both games, go to the MAC championship, go to a bowl game, win those as well. It's still there for us, and I think we can do it.